Hey, thank you for watching my channel. Today we're just going to go ahead and add a little bit of some foils to the nail polish that I already have on here, which is the Mooncat MILLENNIA, which is this one right here. I showed you guys in a previous video when I was reviewing mooncat.com these awesome polishes. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is I think I'm going to go ahead and just put this foil here on my thumb. I got some rhinestones right here, so we're going to give it a little bling, maybe even outline with this. So I'm just going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to go ahead and use the Artisan Gel Effects Foil Glue. Just trying to get a nice even coat. Go ahead and pop it in the lamp for 30 seconds. And you just want to try to rub it all over, trying to get every inch or every little section, you know, flattened out the best that you can. Best not to get any creases. That turned out pretty good. So now I'm just going to go ahead and put some of the MAKARTT Rhinestone Glue on before I put the KIARA SKY Top Coat on. I like to add the both just to have that little extra. And then just go over the top. With the top coat, and then before curing, try to clean up the excess real quick. I guess this one's just not gonna fit. Which is fine. don't know. I think I just want to keep on going. That one. There we go. Maybe just like that. Maybe a little bit more. A little bit more. Alright, I think I'm going to pop that lamp. So I went ahead and I just finished putting all of the rhinestones on. I decided just to go ahead and just do the whole side of the nail. Now I'm just going to put some rhinestones on these, and then I'll have to match up the other hand.